Al and I had a free weekend, and so we decided to take a trip to the Finger Lakes area in New York.
This is Watkins Glen State Park by the Finger Lakes in New York. Beautiful in here.
After walking through the gorge, we enjoyed a picnic lunch beside Seneca Lake and then spent some time wandering around the town of Watson Glen.
They closed the town of Watkins Glen down. They're getting ready to do a Grand Prix race with these old Grand Prix cars and through the middle of town here. Kind of interesting.
Driving up the east side of Seneca Lake. A lot of wineries and vineyards around here that's really pretty.
We did a lengthy hike to Excelsior Glen, kind of at the base of Seneca Lake. There's five, I don't know what you call them. It's supposed to be waterfalls in a row. Disappointing at best.
Well, I think it's probably more so in the spring. Still pretty.
Yeah. Good thing it rained heavy last night, it'd probably been dry.
Show them the rope up there, so apparently it gets high at some point.
This is the Finger Lakes hiking trail that we came up on. And there is a cable up here to cross. I don't know if the water gets that high at times, they gotta use the cable to float themselves across or what? Possibly? I don't know.